tree was planted on January 1, 1991. And it's a Norwegian spruce, which does well here in Tennessee. It's been time since you can almost see that tree growing.